And at 385 pounds, hailing from East Cleveland, Ohio, this is Notorious Shane Taylor.
Joey, I'm sorry, Joey, good Lord, oh, he's Joey's, the ropes to his advantage and just didn't seem to work.
Didn't get enough torque. And a vicious forearm across the back. Joey not giving up though, fighting back. And I hate to say it, we're only a couple of minutes into this match and I already think I see the glaze forming over Joey's eyes.
Against Shane Taylor. Shane Taylor brings an awful lot to the ring. Not just talent.
And again, just vicious shots by Shane Taylor.
Shane Taylor just stumbling and enjoying the snake right on the corner. Trapped by the ropes. Trapped by the turnbuckles.
Get him out of the damn corner, come on.
All right, Jeremy, you on the wall.
Hits the parquet and
we have parquet.
And Jeremy doing the right thing, trying to stay out of that the way of Shane Taylor.
Shane Taylor goes back outside the ring to run over and throw the snake in one hand. Gets inside the ring. Break the count. Goes back to work outside.
Two! Let's go! Three!
Look at four, huh? Huh? Look at the bad amount of
money. Four! Come on, Joe.
And we're going to change the game.
Come
on! Since he's been here,
six.
He's on head of high street.
Come on, Joey.
Who can stop?
Seven.
Shane Taylor.
Go, Joey.
Joey gets the pass.
Come on, Joey!
Shane still puts it on his back.
Only two, Shane, only two.
He needs a bigger
burrito.
Matches and getting to talk to Joey is that you really don't want to give him time.
to the mic. That's a good example right there. Still put on the corner of the shaking out there.
And maybe this will be the time that Joey gets the big man off his feet.
Yes.
Hit it once, twice, three times. Ducks the first line. Ducks the back elbow. Gives him a flying shoulder, but he's not down yet. Kick to the midsection. Kick to the head.
Finally, Joey gets the big guy down.
Successful and now.
One, two, go! Go, kick out!
Big shot right to the midsection. There's two. 10 minutes gone by in this contest. 10 minutes.
Nobody is better.